will support Indonesia on its goal to reduce the marine plastic leakage by 2025 by 70% and by 2040 to near zero.
Fasilitas ini akan membantu mengolah 48.000 ton sampah botol plastik setiap tahunnya atau setara dengan 1,9 miliar botol plastik.
Langkah ini sangat bermakna bagi pembangunan yang makin baik.
Melalui investasi ini tentunya dapat mendukung perekonomian khususnya di Kabupaten Kendal.
Alba will make a good impact on the Kendal people by giving the educations to the people on how important is the environment issue that we have not only in Kendal but in Indonesia as a general.
For the groundbreaking ceremony of PT Alba Tridi Plastic Recycling Indonesia in 3, 2, 1.
Yes, shalom, as much as you can.
We sincerely hope that the strong partnership we have built through this project will be the foundation of a long and fruitful journey together as we fight plastic pollution in Southeast Asia.